foot back, and you're on all fours basically. You draw your belly button in, you push back with your legs first, you keep the pelvis nice and still in that plank position, shoulders back and down, and then you push back, and you pull in, and you bring in. Out. Start by just wakening up the hips. This can be an option for you. Sometimes a lot of these things just appear really difficult. This is mainly coordination. To be honest, the difficult part is coordination. When you feel you're warm and ready, now look what I'm doing with that back leg. Deep I go with the front leg. Love it. So you're doing a side plank. Lunge plank. That's your inhale breath. Then your exhale breath is the head, the top of the spine, the middle of the spine, the bottom of the spine rising. Inhale as you push back and you're really feeling head, shoulders. Oh, ladies, I can't stress. This is, see if you were even just coming in for a wee bit of open gym, put this in your program. Do this. This is, everybody needs this in their life. Everybody. Now you can bend the knees up if you wish.